did, we have to take park our cars in front of the restaurant and have my children, have my friends sit by the window and make it look very busy. But actually there was nobody. My mother is from Yung Lim, the province of Vĩnh Long. She remembers a lot of the dishes that she has tried as a child and tried to put in the menu of Le Dalat. She opened the restaurant because all the children love Vietnamese food. So being a mom, she wanted to satisfy our taste buds. That's one of the main reasons. And the grandchildren loved it. So she would do it on Sunday, and then friends would come and eat with us, and they say, "Oh, mom, why don't you open a restaurant? It's so good." And that's how we started. So one night, it was an arson, they threw a cocktail bomb inside the restaurant. So it was burned halfway. The front door was burned.
Nearly 4 years before, I discovered how the soup was done now.
And my mother was very inspired by bringing more food and food that she had maybe tried as a child, but she managed to execute it very, very well. That even some Vietnamese who came to eat in our place, they said they would live in Vietnam but never had such delicious food. And the moment it goes off the rail, we go down the kitchen and say, today is not quite Vietnamese. It's too Thai, too sweet, too hot, too much chili. I went to Vietnam and tried to get a lot of these Vietnamese vegetables, like rau rắp cá, you know, very smelly, smell of fish. And special mint, Vietnamese mint, special basil from Vietnam, which is not similar to the Thai ones. And when I brought it back to Thailand, I got caught by the immigration because they thought I was smuggling some herbs which were not allowed in Thailand. I somehow felt it. It's Vietnamese food now is very much like fusion. You don't have all the vegetables that was completely in a basket like it used to be. Like you go to Vietnam, they will give you maybe basil or mint, but not all the 5 or 6 herbs that we used to have in Vietnam. All the boat people left, all the good cooks left. So Vietnam was devoid of good restaurants for nearly 30 years.
It's my baby. It's like a small child that grew and is getting old. So you will always love your child, right? And all the staff have been with me for 36 years. I cannot let them down.
Well, I hope when people come and eat here, all the good memories of my mother come back rushing into their minds and reminisce about good food.